What's the crack, lads? Welcome back to Nisha Plays. And finally, I am back. Alright? So, and we came back with The Last of Us. Now, I just want to make something really quick. I did record a Halloween special, but it said that the video was aborted, and then I tried again the day after Halloween, and still the video was aborted. So, it was me reacting to three scary animations. I will hopefully find another two and just do it as a normal video, because a lot of people did it already. But two of them I haven't seen before, one of them I accidentally saw, but I said it, so it counts, right? Like, I thought I didn't see it.
You neglect the simple shit. Taking all the supplies from the warehouse.
Okay, now he's talking to himself.
Bill, Joel, this way.
Oh.
Up we go.
Alright, what's the controls again? Is it like this one's wrong? I can't remember. Yeah, is that one I think it is? No. Okay.
You picked a hell of a place to hold up, didn't you?
Okay, I'm just gonna learn the controls again. Tutorials. Hide and seek. What are these? What are these? I never knew them. Options, controls. Oh, geez, no, screw it.
Nothing. You sure that gate's gonna hold them?
Who the heck are they? They're still walking up. Oh my god.
So which way?
We're here. To the cellar.
Oh, so is that? Okay. Alright.
Alright, down here. Well, here we are. You don't touch anything. Can you close the door?
That's me every time. Every single day. Just close the door.
Let's gear up.
Do we get to play as Ellie
once?
No, you don't.
Joel,
my sister.
I can handle myself.
No. Just stay here.
He doesn't want you to get hurt, Ellie, alright? He cares about
Fine.
You.
Just wait around for you two to get me killed.
Well, this goes on record as the worst fucking job you've ever taken.
It's up there.
How in the hell is Tess okay with this suicide mission?
Makes me her idea.
Really? Well, the broad's not as smart as I thought she was. What? Fuck her.
She's dead,
See,
Bill.
You gotta take that kid back to where you found her.
I can't just take her back.
Then send her packing. Let her find her own way. Well, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, I had somebody that I cared about. A partner. Somebody I had to look after. And in this world, that sort of shit's good for one thing. Getting you killed. So you know what I did? I wised the fuck up. And I realized it's gotta be just me.
Bill, it ain't like that. It's
bullshit. It is just like that. Hey! What I said, you only walked down the steps. What I say?
I'm just fixing your stupid pile.
Don't touch. God damn it. You keep babysitting long enough and eventually it's gonna blow up in
Bill,
your face.
Will you please just get on with it?
Here.
Mom's trying to change the battery.
Let's
get on controller and still needs. Batteries in every. Okay, so we have chargeable batteries, and I changed it like twice now, and
right,
still.
Before we go any further, I got something I gotta show
it's
you.
It's beeping.
What's you got?
New toy from the toy box.
Oh, perfect. Look at this.
This is a nail bomb. You gotta be really careful. This thing blows, it shreds anybody standing there by.
Yeah, I've seen your handiwork.
Pretty good, huh?
Okay. Oh! is this? Alcohol. Splendid. Sorry, I just remembered something. All this. Oh, look at these beauties. Oh, there's more. And some marijuana. Some more marijuana. Nothing here. Okay, good talk. Oh.
This is a good spot.
Oh, no. Wait. I just want to search the entire place first. Don't touch the bomb. More stuff in here, see. See, look at all these goodies. See? How come his hair is only a little grey? Like, did you not see the colour of his hair when he had Sarah around before Gion? Yeah. I'm not gonna give up to Ali because, you know, I'm a good person. Anything here? Oh, wait. Oh, no, okay. Okay, so run. Sorry. Alright, there we go. Now, let's get back to the crafting table.
Yeah, this looks like a good spot.
Alright. So, weapons. Pistol, long gun. Which is better? I think this is better. Alright. Reload speed. Fire rate. reload speed, fire rate. Whoa, wait, what? Rounds fired by the weapon deal with more damage. Whatever. Let's the weapon hold more rounds before having to reload. Yeah! I want that. Shotgun, maybe I should have done it for that. Alright, I think I made enough stuff. One second. Oh no. What was the button? Was it this one? No. No. That was the most stupid idea I've ever done. Right. I was trying to see how like you can you can create without that crafting table. Ellie. No. So do we just go? Right. Let's go. Yeah. Are you serious?
We got shotguns and bombs. The hell are we doing with them?
Well, every few weeks, this military caravan rides through town. I assume they're out looking for supplies. I mean, you'd be amazed at the shit that they overlook. Anyway, a few months back, they were rolling through and they get overrun.
You can just see Ellie.
They were all over the truck. Well, I was right in the side of the high school. Still sitting there with the battery in it.
So we take that battery and we put it in another car.
Bingo! I wanted to get it, but it seemed too dangerous with all the infected on that part of town. Fuck it. Joel needs a car.
What if it's damaged?
Nah. Those trucks are like tanks. It's just sitting there.
Makes it my work.
Are we going anywhere?
Kid, I swear to God, if you took anything...
I don't need any of your shit. Trust me.
Joel, you are keeping an eye on her, right?
Like a hawk.
Ellie? Come here. like the fact that I'm making him watch her. Are you online? Oh, wow, I didn't realize how pretty this room was. Now you keep walking. That's Riley.
Wow.
Nice place you got here.
I mean, I don't go to church, because I'm not really a Christian person, but hey, this one's pretty. Have you ever been to, like, church, and, like, there's those pretty ones, and you're just like, how long did it take them to make this place? And, like, the construction, and, like, you know, I'm sorry, but, like, The Last of Us and, like, everything this game, this company creates. It's just beautiful. Like, look at that.
Time to sack up.
But what are you wearing? Oh. I thought you were wearing a hat. There you go.
Come on.
Look. There's a school.
Alright.
Ready?
Guess we'll find out.
I really want to play as Ellie. I actually can't wait till the next one, so I'll, like, The Last of Us 2.
Come on, you don't need to be looking at that.
I've seen worse.
Right.
What the heck is that? Is that? What is that? Oh, it's cremated body. I didn't know what it was.
Past this gate, it's all new territory to me.
I'm on it.
All right. Look around.
You guys heard that?
Guard beauty. Can I think of one? Hang a second. What mode is this on? Options. Game. We can't have it on easy. Why was it on easy? Not moving or not making any sound, but of course Ellie had to run on the ground. By the way, I have to leave off here because my channel or YouTube still won't let me record videos past 15 minutes because it is, I don't know anymore. Like, I verified it twice now or something. I think it was twice. Definitely, like, I verified it properly, and I made sure that it was verified, and it still won't, like, oh, Jesus, still won't let me record more than 15 minutes, which, what the heck? Like, I thought I loved you, YouTube. Doesn't love me back. Anyways. I'm gonna record another one straight after this one, and yeah, so thank you so much for watching, and cheers.